Anything that can cut back on fuel right now is looking smarter than ever, and one reason you can expect to see more of the smart car, but not the only reason.
Dan Fitzsimmons is driving the iPod of cars.
It is just a blast. It is just so much fun.
Compact and cool. It's called the smart car.
Extremely space efficient.
It's a four-wheel.
Fuel efficient.
Big idea.
And fun to drive.
Packed into a very small car. This is one of just a handful of smart cars on the streets around Cincinnati. It's made by Mercedes and goes for between $10,000 and $15,000. And one of the first questions most have is how many miles per gallon.
It's not quite as good as some other cars, but part of that reason is that it's fairly substantial in terms of its crashworthiness.
34 city, 41 highway, but Fitzsimmons says he gets more mileage out of something you can't put in the tank.
Nothing gives more smiles per mile than this car.
Love smart cars.
Everywhere you go.
It's a smart car.
It's the center of attention, but its real superpower,
it can fit anywhere,
is parking. With the rear bumper to the curb, it's shorter than other cars are wide. But for those who drive the smart car, they say it's long on excitement.
I've driven lots of different kinds of cars, and no car has ever generated as much enthusiasm as this car has.
So the smart car is easy on gas, but for its size, you might expect more. Coming up at 5:30, we'll show you a car that uses no gas, and it's on sale right now here in Cincinnati. Reporting live, Brian Hemrick, News 5, where the news comes first.
Unfortunately, I don't even think the bags that I carry around every day would fit in
that
car.
I said this yesterday when we were going to do this. I said, I don't know if my purse is going to fit in there.
Your purse is bigger than the
front seat.
Hey,
but it's practical, and these days you need
it. Seriously, and it's a head turner too, right?
Yeah, absolutely.